Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Hitting you guys with some...
Shut up, fuckwit! Enough talking. Your videos have been trash, Blue, and everyone's too afraid to come at you about it, but not me. I'm sick of it. You're gonna fucking flaunt around and talk all this jazz and hype yourself up while nobody else will? Well, guess what? I'm gonna shut you down, bud. It's getting annoying. Especially your Dredge content, which is basically nothing. How long has he been talked about? A month? 2 months? Maybe probably closer to a month? But what do you have about him? Nothing. You think you could just come out here and stomp on all of my territory? The DBD community? Oh, I don't think so. I don't think so, bud. No.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the shitter himself, the RebelDottie, Mr. Sandbag, Mr. Boil Over Toxicity, maining a character who's not even in the game anymore. Well, well, well.
Oh, I did not take enough of leave for this. I forgot how painfully boring it is when you talk. I'm surprised you've made it this far in any kind of entertainment field. Maybe it's the hair. I don't know, and I'm not going there. All I do know is you need to step up your fucking game if you want to float around with the TMU and me and Blue's crew, which is pretty close to Blue's clues. And I don't sense any Steve or the dude who came after him in any capacity in your community, which is telling.
The dog is my chief moderator, actually. Blue runs the Discord, I'll have you know. And secondly, fuck you.
Yeah, that's fair. I kind of went, instead of going after Dredge, I went after Blue's crews. But, you know, I didn't know the dog was there. That's actually impressive. Okay, your community's lit, your hair's great, and your Blue impression is to die for. But outside of that, what's with the Dredge content? You know what? I'm not going to yell at you anymore. I'm taking sympathy on you. What are you going to do to really show me that your Dredge content is hot?
Well, I'll show you right now. Star Wipe.
But you know what? Whoever tap dances, buddy.
Ooh.
Oh, it's Dredge. It's Dredge.
Yep.
It is?
It's Dredge.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Let's go.
We got value. We got value here.
Shit weasel value. Oh, I see him. Oh, he's a lot smaller than I thought he was. I thought he was going to be like a massive person.
Or shit weasel.
I don't want to get on that gym because I'm scared.
No!
But he is a cutie.
Ah!
Oh, He's teleporting Dottie.
Dottie yourself.
No, he's not.
This is where the value is. You don't feel that running.
Okay.
Oh my god, what is going on with this lag right now?
I think that was.
Are you trolling?
Oh, he waited it out. He waited out the dead heart.
What a weird interaction.
He's in the wall.
God,
wait, that's
it.
A hook right there? What the fuck?
But he doesn't know what this move is, so watch out. Get ready, Dottie.
I'm not doing it, man. I can't fucking do this, man. This is horrifying. Nope. I'm DCing
like
from life. I don't want to be alive.
All right, he's picking me up.
I'm so resilient.
Jesus, this guy is a fucking nightmare. This guy is just horrific.
I can't fucking see.
Oh my god, it's so dark.
He's coming up there.
Oh my god, it's so dark.
Dottie.
I'm afraid of
Dottie,
the dog.
Dottie, I literally run windows. Unhooking in front of
Let's
the killer
go.
With him carrying some.
You're gonna get that metal man value, motherfuckers. There's a lot of yelling. I don't like that.
I'm scared to use my...
Oh, there's basement in here, and he didn't even know.
Metal Man value, baby!
Get that value, son.
Wait.
Not this husk here, by the way.
Cringe.
Another protection hit?
Is he gonna come after me? He's gonna tunnel me out. Okay.
Wait, do I only get Metal Man value once?
Probably at Perkins Tower. It's dark.
You can get it multiple times.
Yeah, no, I can.
No, I got it.
They got BT, so it's fine.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna get any points for altruism, man. Well, second unhook has been stolen from me.
Your ear doesn't want to cry about it.
I want points. I want BP.
Your ear doesn't want.
I'm dead.
I want BP.
Cry about it when I tell you to cry about it.
I'm not going to cry about it, you bitch.
What's up, boo?
I'm just going to stick to the edge of the map because I can't see.
Oh, shit.
You are murdered?
I am murdered. I made a miss.
I don't know where anything is. Dear God.
Tell me the location of the killer.
He's by the gen.
He's over there.
Tell me the location.
He's by the gen. It was 98. Huh. All right.
I'm pretty much terrified.
Who's just locking lockers
just
over here?
Lock.
Backpack. Oh no.
Well,
how?
I think I'm gonna be the one.
I have breakout. How does that not work?
Get away from me!
Don't come back to the hook. Oh god.
I can't, bro. I'm so scary.
He's on me. He's
Dredge is the hot.
Wait, you know what to do? Go to the totem. Go to the totem.
Thought of a bitch.
Yeah, you guys are real bitch, that joke face. Demo obvi? Demo looks like a deformed cat butt.
Whoa! Don't you talk shit about my puppy boy Demo.
He's only cute when he opens his mouth. Blue's hacking, confirmed. They're on blue. Oh no, dude.
Oh! What?
Oh!
Big box.
That
big
was
box.
So good. POV'd him? You POV'd him?
Never mind. Sorry, hi there's gonna pull a blue liner here.
Yes, sir.
Hi there, you're not gonna paint.
Oh no, he's gonna know where you are.
I think he's got barbecues. So.
Oh my god, hatch opened right by where I died.
That's a fat red.
Oof.
Woo! Woo!
That is very cringe stuff of you.
Woo!
Hey, it's the Dredge again. It says the Dredge's nightfall power charges more quickly.
Oh,
than
shit.
Air.
I might turn this into a YouTube video. Just speed run edit this.
Well, I might do that as well. So are we going to have beef here, buddy? Ooh, what if we can fight each other YouTube video-wise?
YouTube,
we should try to find a way
YouTube
to fight
boxing event.
Fight each other. Yeah, dude. May the best Dredge video win, dude.
This is the ultimate Dredge map, I feel like. I feel like this is a better map than the one he actually has. Why don't we ever get the fucking ship?
You know,
ship
the,
one?
The lock doesn't last forever, right? So be careful.
It lasts for 10
I
seconds.
I would only do it if it's...
He can break them.
Well, he's probably going to be on
it's
me.
It's pretty
soon, so don't worry
strategic
about it.
Right now.
It's not okay. Me.
Okay, good. Good. Good.
I'm at dock if you want to get some prove thyself value.
Hey, Dad, do you want to get some prove thyself value while you get chased?
Yes.
Good.
I wasn't talking to Dottie. Clearly, I wasn't talking to the person being chased.
Oh, I want that value. I'm coming to get that value.
Yeah, what the hell?
Give me that value.
Dottie's all about value.
Stop.
We're all about
me.
Value.
It was right there. The value. No. I boner tech him.
I don't think that's a thing.
He has ruin. That is cringe, guys.
That is cringe. His plaything.
I just lagged
his
hard.
His fucking plaything. What? This guy's. This is the sweaty grid.
Whoa. I can't see him.
That is how this works.
I, in fact, can't see at all.
I can see this rock. This rock is my friend. I shall name him Rocky.
What's up, Rocky? Is someone working on gens in the middle of this twilight right now?
Yep.
You're wild. Wait, I haven't got to do this yet. Nice.
Wow.
Let me see if there's any.
Ruin! Fuck your ruin, bitch. I'll go for the save.
He's gonna teleport to that one.
That's a terrible choice. He's teleporting.
Okay, I think I found value. It's gonna be weird.
Why are there no more pallets left at me?
If you want me to heal you, I got you over here.
What the fuck just happened? My God, how many hands does this man have? Get your 70 hands away from me, my guy.
What are you doing, Fez?
What? What is that madness?
No worries, I'll
lock a gen and he, or a fucking locker and he popped out of it. What the hell? What the fuck was that?
This guy's creepy. I don't like it. Oh shit.
I don't even think it's for get value anyways, you know.
I got to lock this.
I think he's heading this way.
He's heading towards me.
Yeah, he's on me. Ah, shit. Alright, Heather, you see that gen? Go work on that. I'm gonna go help Dottie. With my Medal of Man value.
Groovy.
Yeah. He's got, like, all the perks on him and everything already. He must have been one of those people saving, like, 2 million.
Oh, what? How do you fucking somehow notice me? You turned around. What kind
notice
of...
Notice, please,
we... Oh, shit. That is, like, the...
Now we get gen. Let's go.
I've been trying to get this whole game. It's very bad. Let me heal you first. Let me heal you first because I have resilience. Wow, you want to see some real speed? It's not even noticeable.
The tree fucked you a little bit, yeah.
Oh, I can't lock things during the twilight. He's got pentimento.
Oh, my guy's got pentimento, dude. This is so sweaty.
So he's got pentimento ruin.
Plaything, pentimento. Probably BBQ.
He's got
to have BBQ in this guy. There's so many lockers everywhere. Why wouldn't you?
It went away. I can see clearly now.
The rain has come.
I know we got off on the right foot and we're best friends, but to be completely honest with you, you're being kind of lazy sitting on that hook like that. Like, do some work.
Oh, what?
He's too fat. He's got a KFC belly.
Yeah, dude. Look at all those fucking skulls.
Big value from Sabo right here. Big value from Sabo right there.
Oh, he's putting me down.
Run. Go to exponentials right there.
I know. I was looking for it.
Tap that gen. Oh, he's on you. Okay. Wait, he didn't see you? Question mark? Tap that gen. It's got no progress.
He's got a ruin as well.
His
I think.
Still
unless I'm a cleanse.
He does have a ruin.
Well, Ty there cleansed something at the beginning of the game.
But if he bent Dementos, he can put it back.
That's true.
He's coming.
Everyone looks so stupid with the white outlines, dude.
Bro, no.
Right, he's picking me up now.
Maybe. He's hitting that gen.
Yes,
gotta get that value.
Is. Oh, Expansion wasn't even up anymore.
Yeah, well, he died. Either died.
Oh, right. It's Dredge again.
It's Dredge again? How am I gonna get fucking flashbangs with this fucking idiot running around?
Look, man, just think about it this way. We're gonna get great content value.
Hopefully. If I can get these flashbangs. I told you if you play with me, you'll see Dredge.
I didn't doubt
you. I signed a deal with behavior, yeah. I was able to get my flashbang. They're Iron Maiden.
Ha!
Red Heron, the best perk in the game,
I just did a standard one. I did analog. You're banned.
Why am I banned?
You're banned.
Because you're banned.
I'd like a reason.
Yeah,
you don't need
a gen,
we don't need a reason. We're just banned.
Yeah, two gens.
I think I do need a reason, actually.
Two gens.
Nope. That's how America works.
That's why you're banned right there.
Yeah, that's
that's fanable behavior.
That is.
He was camping. No, he was camping in the locker. So he's camping, but he's just staying in the locker. It's...
Oh God, I didn't even think about that. Dead by Daylight just introduced new camping to this game. Damn, we got like 5 gens at 50%.
Yeah, flashbang, baby.
Value.
I'm getting cucked right
apparently
now.
Apparently, I'm gen jockeying this match. Gen jockey blue reporting for duty.
I cried.
Stuart just fucking stunned him for no reason. That was so rude.
Oh, he just ignored me.
I'm gonna attempt to gen-jock my way through this gym here.
Well, that's just poor timing right there.
Oh my god. I
remember that flashbang is here.
Actually, ah, Windows shit.
No dead hard value. No dead hard value.
No dead hard value.
No dead hard value.
Okay, let's reset. Let's reset.
Here, let me hear
never
you.
Not once been uninjured here.
Look at that speed, though.
Yeah, what's that Bill Nancy rub up, dude? Yeah.
I feel like you should get extra points if you're. If you should get like some sort of like boost if you're Nancy and Steve.
Yeah, or Nancy and Bill.
Or Nancy and Jonathan. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Well, screw you.
What
I'll
the fuck?
Him.
Oh wait. Hi, they wiggled off.
Oh wait, right. I didn't know Blue was injured. Sorry.
You just
I'm
got me off the
I'm
hook.
Sorry.
This is cringe.
Did I?
I'm cringing right now.
Don't worry, guys. I got a purple key. We're making it out of here.
If we don't get out with that purple key, I'm not playing this game again.
Can't find any gens actually.
There's one.
But you finished the gen barely, and it didn't stop midnight, so it wasn't my theory isn't
barely
clear.
Barely been. On chase. I've just been healing and fucking cranking some jennies.
I need one tap on a gen, like one tap.
Iron Maiden.
Hi there, is just running this dude. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Hi there is actually.
Hi there is like drought. Right, let's crank this out.
Hi there.
I'll go for unhook and you guys go for doors.
No, dude. How? Why is it every time?
Did you just get grabbed out of a locker?
Yes. He knows. He knows.
Right,
that's easy,
well,
on
I'm
that's
not,
easy on hook.
I'm not necessarily trying to go for high there, but I don't know the way to.
That is so
I got
boring, dude. Is he like.
Okay, hi there, run to the other door.
Can
there
he just wait?
Fresh, go on. Go do the other door across from where Dottie is. Not the one where Dottie is. All right, Dottie.
How did he know I was
did you
there?
Just
like,
it for the
I was
door instead
just,
of me?
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Don't, just trust me, Dottie.
Oh, he's on me. He's on me. Unfortunately, I do not have the time to trust you right now. You're not going to be able to get to me.
Yeah, I will.
Nobody will.
Trust me. Dottie, you trust me, damn it.
I can't.
Trust
it's
me.
Impossible.
I'm like right here, Dottie. You're not even like.
It was. I forgot where the hook was.
Did
I
you get that 99?
No.
I don't know where anything is.
Okay, I'm glad I trusted you.
He's on me.
Although I would argue I didn't fully trust you, but.
Sure you did. Oh. You don't do nothing no more.
I need healed if you can, hi there. Oh shit.
Are either the doors 99?
I'm pretty sure you do too.
The
door that hi there and I are at is 99.
Alright, the other one is 99.
It looks 99. Oh,
Jesus.
Hi there. Wait. All right, I'm opening the other gate. They're both open.
Oh, no,
Dottie's
not.
Dead.
No, he saboted that hook. If Hi There can get here to take a hit, I should be able to get off.
I'm running to the other door.
Oh, cringe, cringe.
He dropped. Dottie wiggles off for sure now.
Maybe.
You want to heal?
I don't have my boil over build. I need to get at least to the door line. I think he might let me leave. No. I don't wiggle off.
Oh,
no.
Shit. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Great. I hope you learned a lot about how to counter Dredge and the terrifying, terrifying experience that you will face if you ever get matched up with a Dredge, because darkness is not your friend. Don't listen to Paul and Art. Yeah, Simon and Garfunkel. That's their names. Anyways, make sure you guys like the video if you did enjoy it and subscribe. Also, go check out The Rebel Dottie.
Thank you for my outro. I will not be giving you one because I have the upper hand, Blue. Whenever you're ready to go ahead and put that in the OneDrive, thank you for my outro. Good luck with yours. But this was a game of devils, and it appears that I've won. I will not be giving you an outro. You'll have to do it yourself.
You should be able to dredge up something out of that.
Dredge. Like and subscribe. See you guys in the next video.
Oh, go fuck yourself.